news from West Bend tonight. That is where the judge has just sentenced this man, Jason Jacobs, in a groundbreaking drunk driving case. 12 News' Mike Anderson is live in Washington County. Mike.
Well, Kathy, the sentence happened just a bit more than an hour ago here at the Washington County Justice Center. Police say Jason Jacobs was drunk and had cocaine in his system when he ran a stop sign and hit another car in 2008. Tim McKee died in that crash. McKee's family helped pass Tim's Law. That law allows police in Wisconsin to automatically take blood tests of drivers involved in fatal or serious accidents. The judge sentenced Jacobs today to 6 years in prison with 4 years of supervision.
I just want to say that I'm happy that it's over. And I guess that's all I have to say.
Are you satisfied with the sentence?
Yes, I am.
Shirley McKee says she is satisfied, and obviously the sentence won't bring her son back, but maybe this new law might discourage people from drinking and driving. Live in Washington County, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.